Oops. Catch the lamps. And downstairs is a new area. Protected by a mean guard that wants to kill me.
Whoever's up, that's the one. Okay, drop it.
I can do better than that. Have to use some batteries pretty soon. There's a bird in between us? Oh, I know where I am. I'm in the tunnel. Okay, so this is definitely the right way. And I think I explored everything back that way. I just don't have any energy anymore. Again, a sniper, easy as hell, since I don't completely out of batteries. Probably wasn't very smart. Gonna be a fucking recharge bot right around the corner. In there. Thank you. shit.
Guy in a coat, I'm checking it out.
Yeah.
That's him.
Okay. Stay on this side of the wall. So it turns around. Where is he? Way the fuck over there? I could totally be one hit executing all these fuckers with my dragon's tooth sword. Okay. Why take them all out? Because... one, it's fun. Two, if the alarm ever goes off, one less person to come running. Three, I think I have to go this path at some point. Do wonder how to get to the roof though. Is that a hatch? Fucking riot, prod. Like I was gonna say, is I mean, riot prod ain't pepper spray, but it ain't bad either. Okay, I'm just gonna have to tranquilize the sniper. Shouldn't feel too bad about it. Did kill me. Unless...
Nope. Just nerves, I guess.
Bitch. Door jumping. What's going on over there? I wish I could get rid of all the black and just zoom in. Get a better look. Is that where the men in black was? I don't know, I'm pretty sure I got everything. So I didn't walk on top of that roof. Oh well. Oh, cannonball time. Back to serious.